something?
Yes, I am. And they both lived happily ever after.